Hi, this is Hadas from Ike and Canva. Canva has upgraded the video editor with some amazing features. So here is a special video for you to walk you through all this exciting news. So let's begin with the interface. What you need to know is that to enjoy these new features, you have to go to the Videos tab at the home screen. There you will see underneath all sorts of templates in different dimensions for video. You can just pick one, and if you have a pro account, you can always resize the dimensions to what you need. So for this example, let me just pick, let's say the YouTube video. Now what you see is this new editing screen. We have these little thumbnails at the bottom that we did not see anywhere before. So let's see how this works. I'm just gonna pick a template for demonstration purposes. I'm gonna apply all four pages. And now you see you have all those four pages underneath your main page. You'll notice that in between these pages, you have the small plus sign that once you click it, you can add a page or add some transitions. We're gonna get to transitions in just a minute. So let's add a page. I'm just gonna click on this plus, and here I can add anything I'd like, whether it's a video, a photo, text only, whatever suits you. So I'm just gonna quickly add here something that is text only. And I'm going to apply some effects. And now what I want to show you is how you can trim it. You can adjust the timing of this certain page. What we did up until now is that we went to the white bar at the top and used the stopwatch. Now we can also do that through this thumbnail. We just swipe it to the left or to the right, and then we set the timing. Now I'm going to go to transitions. You have at the moment four transitions available. I'm sure that this will grow over time, but they are really neat and cool. We have dissolve, we have slide, circle wipe, and line wipe. Notice that each one of this transition can be also edited, whether it's the direction, the duration. Each transition has its own adjustments. You can pick one for each page and make it unique for each one, or you can just go to the bottom of the screen and apply the transition to all pages. Once you pick a transition, you have an indication between the pages that you chose a transition. Now let's go to music, because this is so awesome. Now you can add multiple audio tracks to one design. Let's just go to the audio tab, or upload your own music if you'd like. I'm just gonna use the audio tab in Canva, and I'm gonna pick just a random audio track. You see that it's added below my pages. Now it's from start to finish, but I can trim this. I can just swipe it to the side and set it to one page only, or maybe just two pages. Now if I want to edit it within the soundtrack, I can just click on the three dots I have on the right, and then I have this little menu that will pop up that I can adjust the audio. So I just click on adjust with the scissors, and then you see you have part of the audio that is colored blue and the other part, which is with a white background. I can just move it to the side and decide which part of this audio track is actually going to be heard. So let's just click on play to see if this is cool or not. Okay, I like that. Now let's add another audio track. So I'm just gonna pick this one, and you see each one has a different color, so it'll be easier for us to work with it. And here again, I can just trim this and decide that this is gonna play just during page number 2, 3, and 4, or whatever you like. So here again, I can move around the music within if there's a better part that I like. And I'm gonna add soundtrack number 3. Now notice that you can play multiple soundtracks, not only in one design, but also in the same page. So you can have your voiceover plus background music. How cool is that? This makes me so happy. So that's it. If you want to learn more about creating videos in Canva, you're welcome to check out my Udemy course. There is a link in the comments below. I'll be more than happy to see you there. If you don't own a pro account and you'd like to try out Canva Pro, you're welcome to enjoy my free 45 days. Link in the comments below as well. And you can also join in my Facebook community, although in Hebrew, very easily translated, Ike and Canva. Subscribe to this channel so you can get an update every time I upload a new tutorial, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!